I fully believe in the coaching circles taking you to the next level, because it's not only working with Michelle through the steps in her process, but it's also giving you a coaching buddy, someone else that you can get more of that one-on-one, you know, hey, I'm having a freak out moment here, can we talk about it?
I think the coaching circles are the best. Michelle is really good at getting people unstuck.
This was the right approach for me at this time, because I needed to step back and look at myself and see why I wasn't moving forward. And that's really been what's helping me to take better steps.
I met Michelle at a women's conference in Tampa, and she spoke. I just remember seeing Michelle on stage with her magic wand and talking about dreaming.
I don't think I've ever taken the time out to dream big like that. It's no holds barred, just whatever you can think of. And if you don't have your destination, how are you going to get there?
I described to Michelle that I really wanted to get some coaching individually just so I could find myself again. I was holding down my full-time traveling sales career. The husband was in Afghanistan, and I had a five-day-old, and literally I went into what I would call robot mode, where I woke up and I did what I had to do, and I went to bed and I did it day after day after day, and lost myself.
Michelle's groups offer a coaching buddy, and around our schedules we connect with each other. And then there's a private Facebook page, which has been great, because even when the coaching circles aren't going on, we still stay in touch with each other. And I think just because of Michelle's style and letting us feel safe, I was able to open up more and share. Because a lot of times you're calling, talking about grieving, or talking about some people going through divorces or different things, they're not ready to talk until they're ready to talk. So there was never that feeling of pressure.
You don't know any of the other ladies on the call. And what I love about it is by the time you finish, you get to know and have lifelong friends almost.
And my coaching circle buddies are like my cheerleaders. And it's like, just go for it. Just try it.
Let's face it, life throws curveballs. And sometimes we just need a little bit of support to get through that hump.
Even if you're not stuck, it'll take you to a different level in your life regardless.